All right, you table tennis fanatics. We improved to 5-1 straight up in our last six underdog tier package picks on patreon.com/BrockPage. Good for 83% during that short span. And of course, that's a site that I operate that gives you premium daily sports picks beginning at just $1.99 through the end of the month. We're also 8-2 straight up in our last 10 underdog tier package plays in that same category. Good for 80% during that stretch as well. We'll talk a little bit more about that in just a second, but before we go ahead and move on, let's go ahead and take a look at some Russian Liga Pro table tennis action. And we're going to start off with Igor Smirnov squaring off against Yevgeny Glazin in a 6 p.m. Eastern showdown. Now, Glazin's the $1.62 underdog. Smirnov's laying 227. But if you like the heavily favored Smirnov in this spot here, just keep in mind that Glazin's been victorious in 4 out of his last 7, including a solid 3-0 shutout victory over Oleg Shagarov during that span. He also defeated Viktor Ivanov, Alex Volkov, and Igor Smirnov during that span. And speaking of Igor, on the other side, he's coming off a tough stretch of matches, losing 2 out of his last 3, including an embarrassing 3-0 shutout loss to Alex Volkov during that span. He also lost 3-2 to Glazin during that stretch as well. Igor's 1-5 record in his last 6 is good for just 16% in that short span of matchups. This is a horrible price point for a struggling Smirnov. Can't lay $2, well, can't lay 227 in this spot here. Give me Yevgeny Glazin plus $1.62. Getting the job done for some plus money cash. And before we go ahead and move on, just want to take another quick timeout and welcome you to the show. Got some lines and personal leans out for Thursday's Russian Liga Pro table tennis action. Happy Thursday to you. Hopefully you're having a good week. The weekend is right around the corner. Now, before we go ahead and move on with the program, I just want to quickly remind you once again to check me out on my website at patreon.com/BrockPage, where once again, we're 5-1 straight up in our last 6 dog of the day tier package plays, good for 83% in that span. We're also 8-2 straight up in our last 10 underdog tier package plays in that same category, good for 80% in that category as well. That's a very good package for us right now. We do daily premium sports picks on that website beginning at just $1.99 through the end of the month. We also have a bunch of different memberships, tiers, and packages that you can subscribe to. Currently, we have well over 525 members signed up and active on that page. Now, you might be wondering, why would all those folks sign up to receive Patreon picks where they can get them right here for free on YouTube? And that's certainly a great point, a great concern. But there is a big problem with me handicapping every single game that's on the board, side and total. And the problem is this. If you were to bet every single game that's on the board that I put out here on YouTube, side and total, you're almost guaranteeing yourself failure. And I know that sounds crazy. I know that sounds weird. But you just got to hear me out. If you're going to bet every single game that's on the slate with your hard-earned money, it's certainly not a winning formula for success. And as a matter of fact, it's a recipe for disaster. The books are way too smart. They're way too sharp. They have a whole lot more money than you and I do combined to be able to absorb that kind of action. And most important, the math becomes aggressively against you the more and more games you play like that. So what I do on Patreon is I make life a lot easier for you. I break it down and focus in on just 3 to 4 premium selections per day. They're high percentage picks, games that I personally have action on. And I'll tell you this much, my current Patreon record is a whole lot better than it is here on YouTube handicapping every single game that's on the board, side and total. And the good news is this, if you want to go ahead and check out my current Patreon record, you can actually do that for free right now. You have access to it. You don't even have to sign up, give me your email or anything. You can look at it right now. It's located right on the homepage. All you have to do is click the link in the description section below. And once again, that is patreon.com/BrockPage. We'll bill you the day you sign up and then the first of every month following that. Without any further ado, let's go ahead and dive back into some more free lines and personal leans right here on YouTube. All starts Eastern Standard Time. And on deck, we've got Andrei Menchikov taking on Sergei Masikov in a 6:30 p.m. start time. Masikov's been victorious in two out of his last three, including a solid 3-1 victory over Alexei Ermolov during that span. Masikov also beat Ivan Novikov 3-2 in a tough, hard-fought victory during that stretch as well. Sergei's 5-3 record in his last eight is good for 63% during that span. He's also 9-6 straight up in his last 15, good for a win percentage of 600. Now, Menchikov on the other side really struggling as of late, coming fresh off a 3-1 loss to Alex Ermolov. He's also currently on a two-match losing streak, including a tough 3-2 loss to Ivan Novikov during that stretch as well. Menchikov went just 2-6 straight up in his last eight, good for a win percentage of just 250 during that span. Even worse, three out of those six losses came by way of embarrassing shutout. He was shut out by Masikov, Novikov, and Kutuzov during those contests. Doesn't look like too good of a spot here for Menchikov backers. Give me Sergei Masikov winning this one outright for some money line cash. The next contest, Dmitry Merzlikin squaring off against Vlad Shirokov in a 6:30 p.m. Eastern start time. Vlad's playing some pretty pathetic table tennis right now. Actually, should be suspended from play for how bad it's been. It's been really horrible. He's coming fresh off a 3-0 shutout loss to Vlad Petrov in his last outing. He's also lost his last two outings by way of shutout as well. Vlad's 0-5 record in his last five straight is good for 0%. And of course, a win percentage of 000. He's lost to the likes of Petrov, Abramov, and Chentsov during that span. He's also lost 11 out of his last 15, good for a win percentage of just 266 during that stretch as well. Meanwhile, Merzlikin on the other side is coming fresh off a convincing 3-1 victory over Alex Chentsov in his last outing. Merzlikin's also been victorious in two out of his last three, with two out of his last five victories coming by way of shutout. Looks like a fairly decent spot here for Merzlikin backers. Give me Dmitry Merzlikin getting the job done for some moneyline cash. With that, I'm going to slide to my next and final matchup for the show. It is going to be Oleg Shagarov taking on Alex Volkov at a 6:30 p.m. Eastern start time. Volkov is the $1.10 underdog. Shagarov's minus $1.25. And if you like O-Shags in this matchup here, he's coming fresh off a dominating 3-0 finish of Yevgeny Glazin in his last outing. Matter of fact, O-Shags is currently on a two-match winning streak. He's beaten Glazin, Smirnov, and Volkov within his last handful of victories. He's also 9-6 straight up in his last 15, good for a win percentage of 600. Volkov on the other side, a little bit different story as he's coming off a devastating 3-2 loss to Viktor Ivanov in his most recent contest. He's also on a two-match losing streak while also dropping four out of his last six. Doesn't look like too good of a spot here for Volkov backers. Give me Oleg Shagarov winning this one straight up on the money line. All right, let's go ahead and dive into some shout-outs. Once again, brought to you by patreon.com/brockpage. And from the Patreon platform, shout-out to Justin Van Curen, Jay Williams, Brian T., Terrell Parrott, Brandon Saunders, Willie Slade, Frank Capra, and Chemo136. Shout-outs from our Instagram platform. Shout-out goes to Jack Vossler. Shout-out to Cody Thrive, who's actually Cody Dunlap from MTV's Stranded with $1 Million. Pretty much my only famous friend out there. So make sure you check out his Instagram and YouTube channel. He's got great content on arbitrage, buying and selling, stocks, all kinds of great stuff. Really good material. He's kind of like the jack of all trades. So anyway, shout out to Cody Thrive, Manoj Kumar, and shout out to Bubba Jonesy, who's also a good friend of mine. He's got a great video gamer channel on Facebook, and you can find it under the Bubba Jonesy handle. All right, also want to give a shout out to Angie619, Garrett Warner, the GOAT, Rio Brazil Official, and I got to give a shout out to my young bull, Jimmy from ghostpicksats.com. Jimmy's one of the few friends I have in this business. They are certainly few and far between in our spectrum of commerce. But anyway, Jimmy, nothing but love for what you do, man. And I appreciate the grind and the hustle that you put in. And as you would put it, good luck, God bless, and grind on. All right, finally, some shout-outs from the YouTube platform. Shout-out to Ari Kumar, Billy Boogaloo, who sent me a video link to a fart sound yesterday. Thanks, Billy. Appreciate it. Shout-out to Jitendra Singh and Six Skills. Also want to give a shout-out to Ryan Balby, Kataman Awandag, Dogkin Zozin, and last but certainly not least, got to give a shout-out to my man, Sachin Patel. All right, guys, that's going to do it for me. Don't forget to check me out on Patreon. But most importantly, guys, I got to thank you for joining me right here on YouTube. I really hope you enjoyed all this great free content and all this great free information. Happy Thursday to you. Best of luck to you. And I look forward to seeing you later on today on my website at patreon.com/brockpage.